Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Binding of Isaac Rebirth. We are in a slump, my friends. We're in a slump, and we can't get out. I'm going to try Isaac one more time. The rerolls are too strong. I can't... Okay. Oh, that's awful. Equalize is terrible. Well, we at least get to reroll right away. That's also real bad. Yeah, we need to get out of this slump, and I don't know what to do. Like, I have to just be playing... I'm obviously playing poorly. That's a thing. Like, three of those runs out of the four that we've lost have been, like, one runs. They've been excellent, excellent runs that I've just thrown. I've just completely and utterly thrown aside because I'm bad or something. And I need to stop it is what I need to do. I need to stop it. Dear Lord, it's killing me. Quite literally, it's killing me. And that just needs to come to an end. It needs to come to a very, very abrupt and painful end. It boils down to playing a little poorly and gambling when I shouldn't be. Basically trying, what is it, like 10,000 pills in this floor. You know, trying to play the for instance, the Demon Judgment when I, like, for far too long. Trying to pull an item out of my ass that I'm not gonna be able to pull out of my ass. Trying to just do things I shouldn't, taking a deal with the devil that I shouldn't be taking because I can't really afford the health. You know, that kind of thing is just putting me down, and it's killing me. And I gotta stop it. So that's gonna be my goal, is to try and play maybe a little bit more conservative. It's okay to play a little risky. That's half the fun of Isaac, is playing those risky plays and having fun with them. But I've gotta make sure that I have a backup. I've gotta make sure that I still can feasibly win the damn run. So, gotta stop doing what I'm doing, is what I'm basically saying. So that's a decent amount. That's a decent item right there. Counterfeit penny's nice. Trying to get a reroll going. Okay, that was terrible damage. And that kind of damage right there, the avoidable kind of damage, I have to stop taking. Because it is pretty terrible. If I can avoid this large room, I'm going to, FYI. Which is why I'm going back down to this room. Yeah, this room sucks too, though. Yeah, like that right there. Like, I had two spirit hearts and I lost them both on basement one. I gotta start dodging better. I don't know why I'm playing so poorly. I just am, and it's driving me up a wall. Maybe I'm playing too fast, maybe I'm playing too slowly. Just gotta get out of the slump, man. No excuses. The losses are mine and mine alone. Ah, that's beautiful. So that is a nice damage up right off the bat. That's why rerolling is so freaking powerful. One of the things I love about rerolling too is that it's one of the genuine, like, strategic elements of the game. It's once you have the D6, there is some strategy involved, and there's a meta you kind of have to follow a little bit. And I like it a lot. That's one of my favorite things about the game. Monstro, double Monstro. I just walked into the other one, didn't realize it was double Monstro until it was a little bit on the late side, which is gonna make this fight a little bit more difficult. It's all right though, we should still be okay. Need to try to take out one as quickly as we can. Now, our range down that we ended up getting a little earlier is going to cause us a little bit of an issue, but it shouldn't cause us too much of an issue. We only lost our spirit hearts. Still, that's two hearts of damage on basement fucking one, but still, it is what it is. Let's move on to the next floor. It's a really good first floor with the first item we got, should I say. I shouldn't even say a decent first floor. It's a good first floor. I just did not do a good enough job with it. Now we're going to get another chance to have the spirit heart. That's a good opportunity to have a deal with the devil. And I'd be happy to have it if the game was willing to give it to me. There's another opportunity for some wonderful spirit hearts. Thank you, game. Don't worry. I do. Wow. All right. You want to give me spirit hearts up the ass? I'm all right with it. Let's go ahead and do it. I'm down. Because this can also give us some money. Didn't give us money, unfortunately. But we are good for health now. We're good for health for a little while. Let's see if we can... Okay, okay. I thought you were the scared one that was going to poop out spiders. No. Wheel of Fortune. Nothing I'm really going to be able to make use of quite yet. Trying to build that reroll and get to the item room. Now, this is one of the big rooms I can actually muster and accept. A lot of big rooms I think are really, really annoying and not fun at all. But this one's all right. Can I do something with it at least? Especially since we're killing the poops in one shot. Can kind of power through it a little bit faster than most big rooms. Our first penny. Keep that and spend it on a rainy day. Make a hole. Well, that's not our first penny. It's our second penny. I apologize. Yeah, it's good when you're killing small enemies in one hit on basement one, cellar one, and all that good stuff. Basement two and all that. Very, very nice. No tinted rock here. Couple of little dinglets, but that's about the extent of it. Does not look like we're going to make the shot possible. I really wanted to put a bomb there, though. We might actually use our Wheel of Fortune card and try and get ourselves a bomb out of it if we can. If the game's not willing to give us a bomb, that is. Oh, never mind. These bomb chests are always, always good. Almost always. I shouldn't say always, always. Almost always good. And right there proved it. Health up. All right. I mean, see, this is what I'm talking about. The game has been giving me gifts. It really has. And I should not be throwing them away. Let's see if we can make this work, Mathis. That's all I'm saying. Just make it work. And you'll be good, man. You can do this. I was on a good winning streak before. I was playing really well. It's not even hard mode that's making me play poorly, because hard mode isn't even that much different from normal mode. Is that Roid Rage? Poison Touch? I'll think about it. That's an okay item that can cause me a lot of pain. I probably should have waited to reroll until the boss fight was over. Ooh, I'd like that. Widow. It's going to be good with the damage we're doing. Now, whatever we get out of this, we have to keep. Could try to go to the shop and maybe see if there's a battery. If there's a battery, would be nice. There could possibly be a deal with the devil in the cards for me as well, which would be awesome. I'd be happy to have it. There is another health up. Luck up, too. And a pentagram. I'll happily take that. So I'm going to get a damage up. All right, that's also going to solidify our deal with the devils in the future. Oh, interesting. All right, that's not going to do anything for us. Now, I will go see if the shop has, for us, a battery to reroll it. Other than that, I'll take it. I could... No... I'm going to take the key and move out. I'll go grab it. I'll take it with me. It may not be the best option, but it's not a terrible item either. We're missing out on two tinted rocks, too, as we leave. So Big Beautiful Fly is a fly, bomb fly that's in our favor. That's why it's so scary, because it can hurt us. We can't, you know, really control it either. Oh, whoops. Yeah, we'll spend the last two. Blue Baby Soul is what? All right, not a big deal. Let's go. So far, so good. We don't need to tackle Boss Rush, so I'm not in a rush for Boss Rush, though I know Boss Rush is a good room. As Ryan was telling me on Skype, I should probably try for Boss Rush a little bit more often. A nickel, I'll take it. Took a little bit of damage there. Not a big fan of the damage I took. But we'll see. Okay. I can go in here. I will do it. I will wait to open these chests, though, until the end. We're doing good damage. So, I'm not too concerned. Come on. Gotta get these killed off. This will also help us with a reroll. I'm kind of mildly hoping we're gonna see ourselves a guppy item in these chests. I highly doubt it, though. Alright. Oh, two-shotting them, too. That's beautiful. Very rarely are you two-shotting these turrets this early on. So what is this? Luck down pill. Don't want it. Oop. Nope. It's fast enough. All right. It's all right. We got a golden key out of it. That's actually pretty damn good for this floor. Happy to have it. We have no excuse to not go to any other floors. Gonna hang on to that guy for a while. Speed up's all right. Not a bad one. All things considered. Okay. Didn't see him. And nothing in this floor. Oh, this room rather. Oh, did not want that. Tried to leave it behind. Did not work. Thanks, Big Beautiful Fly, for just being you. Oh, fuck. Again, here comes the bad damage again. I'm taking like one hit a room. Come on, focus, Mathis. You gotta focus. Can't be taking that kind of damage. You just can't. Whoop. Thought for sure the big beautiful fly was going to hit him, but we killed him off prior to that. Still no item room. And our health isn't even that bad a position after taking so much bad damage, too. Now, this room can and will be a nightmare with big beautiful fly. I'm glad he actually exploded far away. With so many enemies for him to hit, I have to make sure that him and I have some distance put between us. Not that I don't like him, because I do. It's just he can be a danger. Come on. Yes! Ugh, still took fucking damage! Right, we will use this once, and then we'll get rid of it. Thank you. Parasite's alright. I'll take Parasite. They can make for some really fun synergies. So I'm down. I'm down with a little Parasite action. Ooh. Eat it. Cool. There's a shop over there. I mean, we have no reason not to go to the shop. We have a bomb, too, so we're definitely going to tap that tinted rock. Okay. This room is freaking dangerous. I was hoping the bomb fly was actually going to hit him. Right, let's see if we can actually do a little bit of unique stuff here. Come on. Come on. Whew. All right. Danger, Will Robinson. All right, good. So the devil card's the damage up for a room. We'll hang on to that. Ooh, humbling bundle is excellent. And we're getting it on sale, which is even better. Happy to have it. Thank you, ma'am. Don't think we'll have a reroll available for any deal with the devil or anything. That's the whole floor right there. So if we do get a deal with the devil, you know, let's skip through Mega Maw really quickly. I hate Mega Maw. He's a pain. He's not like he's a hard boss, it's just you can... some of his attacks are not necessarily hard to dodge, but they take a lot of, like, watching the screen and not watching him. I'll take a Tears and Shot Speed. There's a Krampus. We haven't fought Krampus yet on this run, so we might as well. Good. Big beautiful fly, getting some sweet, sweet damage in. Lump of Coal's good, because I can't re-roll it. I can't re-roll Krampus's head, because we didn't get it. And if we did, we wouldn't have been able to re-roll it. No bomb. There's another tinted rock over there. This is the run of tinted rocks, and I'm missing all of them. No boss room. It's fine. Ooh. Happy to have toothpicks. I like toothpicks. Helps out a great deal. And coal is going to be good, too. A little bit of a damage up. Okay. Which one? You. Now you. Hurry up before Big Beautiful Fly decides he wants to cause me problems. Doesn't look like there's going to be a secret room leading into that. Ooh. That is a reroll should we desperately want one. Ooh. Oh, no. Oh. Thought that was going to be enough. It wasn't. Damn it. Really upset about that. You know what? We earned some keys last floor. Let's go ahead and pop it. Oh, so good. That's what I'm talking about. Oh no. God damn it. Oh, there's another reroll. Really? He's still up? Whoop. That was close. I don't think this is going to be picked up if I walk past it now, so... Definitely going to the shop, and we have two potential rerolls should we need them. Happy to have them. Come on, game. What do we got? What is this? Ipecac. Oh, no. Thought that was rubber cement. Was banking on it being rubber cement. Oh, no. Oh, this is not good. All right, we can still do this. We beat Suicide. Gah. We beat Suicide King, we can beat this. I'll take it. No curses is good. Screw you, Pill. What the fuck? Oh no. Why is it doing that, man? Ah! Why is it doing that? Fuck off. It's not doing it all the time. It's okay. Oh no. Oh god, give me something like brimstone, please. Oh, F that. I'll take it. Health up is good. Oh shit, I just accidentally, okay. Hopefully you guys didn't notice it, or if you did, hopefully it only lasted for a split second. I accidentally minimized the screen and brought it back up immediately. I'm gonna try and go to the curse room here. Is it a bad idea? Probably. I don't like that at all. Just trying to get to that. Why is it doing it only when it sometimes? Isn't split shot supposed to do it a little bit more often than that? I don't know. This might be a poor life choice, but we'll see. Some spiders. It's fine. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, Ipecac. Oh, Ipecac. I don't know what to think about you. I don't know what to think about you at all. Yeah, I'll take it. Doesn't really matter. Can see if the secret room is there. It's not. Is it there? It is. Oh, Jesus. Please, no. Alright. A lot of reroll potentials. Why did I pick this up? I thought it was rubber cement, that's why. God damn it. No bueno. Whoa. Doesn't even blow up rocks. They just damage me. Alright. Well, let's see if we can do something with this. Alright, shake it off. You got this. Ipecac is fun. It's a good time. It's a party all around. It's gonna do good damage. Oh shit. Oh shit. I gotta be very, 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 very. This is a very explosive run. With Big Beautiful Fly and Ipecac. That only separates sometimes. I don't understand it. I want it. Okay, Mom's hand. Good. Big Beautiful Fly doing its thing. See you later. Wow, she split into two there. Did you see that? That was really weird. Alright. We're going to home in on our Ipecac aiming abilities. That's what we're going to do on this run, my friends. And it's going to be great. Okay. What do we need? Yeah, nope. What does this do? Splash damage and tears up Cricket's body? Have I had this? Splash damage. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. Well. Okay, okay. All right, listen. Look, I'm throwing this out there. If I lose, I'm not blaming myself. This is a weird run. Like, Ipecac, you know what? Ipecac can be fun. Cricket's body, Ipecac? Lord almighty. Oh, Jesus. The splash damage is real. Like, I don't understand. Oh no. Oh god. No, splash damage. No, no. Oh, yep. All right, that's fine. You're dead. That's gonna kill you. What do you got for me? I'll take the health up. I'm gonna need the health up. Now, before we go to that deal with the devil, it shouldn't disappear. Oh, it did disappear. Why would that disappear? I thought it only disappeared if you went into it and then left. Well, lesson learned. I was gonna see if I can get a reroll. That was what I was going for. Guess not. Well, hopefully this is good. Aha! So far it is. Oh god. Okay, let's go. This is dangerous. I wish I could get that. You wanna give me? Alright. Money's good. Tinted rock shouldn't be a problem anymore. Like, at all. Pray. Okay, good. Oh, yeah. Okay. No. Okay. They're not going far. That's the good thing. I'm noticing. They're not really flying all that far. I'm happy about that. Okay, reroll is ready. So in case the shop is particularly lucrative... Come on, shop. Where are you? Yeah, eat it. All right. Okay. We're good. How are you still alive? I think you've Oh god. I think you've taken like 3 Ipecac shots. Okay. Up and. This run is so stressful. It is so stressful. You have no idea. Oh god. Yeah. I'm gonna take damage here. Yeah, you know what? Pop that, whatever that is. Sneaking through. Oh, oh! What is this? What is this? Change. Let's do it. I've never done it before. I have no idea what that did. What did that change? Oh, no. Okay. Alright, okay. Alright, you know what? Okay, good. Woo! Ah, fucking course. This will give us, this could give us a reroll pedestal, though. If it's, nope. Say, if it's, you know, Steam sale. Alright, well, let's get out of here, then. What an interesting floor. What an, oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! What the hell? What the hell was that nonsense? Is that because I hit this and it just... Okay, oh god, okay. Alright, okay. Alright, walls are bad. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. I'm gonna hang on to the stars card. I'm getting out of here, man. I don't want none of this. I don't want none of it. None of it. I still, I know this is going to sound funny, but I still kind of like our odds because they're not awful. We're doing okay. I mean, Ipecac is super powerful. It's max damage apparently in the stats, so that's good. So you never know. Could still make this a doable run. How far from us, from... Night to, nope. Say, how far from a boss trap room are we? Boss rush room, but not going to happen. Look at the damage we're doing. It is kind of crazy. It's just we have to be so careful. Good. Come here. As long as we're like, we walk into a room, we stop, we think, we'll be okay. All this money. Money equals power could be good, I guess. Oh, 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 F this room. Oh, no, F this room big time. Oh, God, get me out of here. Get me out. Oh. Yeah, pick it up and put this one down. Trash. Reroll. I mean, it's kind of pointless to take. If we can get a reroll, I'd rather have a reroll. Nope. This room is going to be excellent. Probably. Probably. Go ahead and use the stars card. That's the item room. Derp. That was the secret room. Gimme. Okay, okay. Thought that was gonna hit the skulls. I thought that was gonna hit the skulls before it hit the wall. Oh lord. No, don't run from me. I need to hit you. I don't know why you're running, but if you're going into the walls, it's dangerous for me and for you. It's the boss trap room. Good. Alright, alright, alright. Hang it tight. I like it, I like it. Alright. That didn't do anything for us. That did. Eat it, eat it. Judgment. I'll put judgment down. Ooh. I don't know, man. I'll play him a little bit. We have a lot of hearts. I'll take it. It's gonna be an interesting one. I mean, we already have so much fucking damage as it is. Ow. I need hearts. I need health. Heal me. Seymour, heal me. This is the mob fight, so no, not yet. I need to go to the shop. Oh, God. Shop, where art thou? Oh! That's good, that's good, that's good. Okay. Oh my god, the amount of concentration involved right now is silly. Come on, shop. You know what? Let's not play a risky game, shall we? Let's just pop it open normally. Alright, I mean... We're fast, so... How are you? How are... Okay, well, damage. Well, I'm gonna take the heart. I don't really need the key. We can take the tarot deck, pop a card, keep it, Keep the D6, roll it. Take mom's bottle of pills, I guess. There's no battery in here. Pheromones. Balls of steel. That's this pill. Double balls of steel, I'll take it. Are you a wizard? I don't know if that's actually gonna affect us. I'll keep the Empress. I'll donate everything I can to the shop. If it lets me go to 400, I'll be happy. Take it all. Take it all, baby. This run, man. Lulz. All right, it took a decent amount of money. Oh, all right. You know what? It's not tempt fate, Mathis. Let's just go. I know you like to tempt fate, but it's not really worth it. This is a mom fight. I don't need to really burn the Empress card here if I don't have to. Oh, come on now. Oh, God. That's the thing. No matter what we hit, it's going to explode and do a ton of damage. No reroll available. I'd like the pact. I'm going to take the pact. Damage and tears up. I could use some flying. I'll take it. I don't like flying. I mean, I don't like paying 2 hearts for Lord of the Pit. I don't think it's worth it. But I think it's a good item to have. I think flying, in my current state, flying might be invaluable to my success. All right. We can still do this. Good. Nope. The amount of pheromones pills this game is trying to shove up my ass right now. Swear to God. It's unnecessary, man. I don't like things up there anyway. I don't need a suppository of pheromones. I can only imagine what kind of weird shit that would make. Okay, not happy about that one. Secret room. Key judgment. You know what? I don't typically like to play you, but I'm gonna play you. Because I don't need a lot of keys. And I'm hoping you'll pay out with something awesome. I mean, hearts is, you know, alright. Oh, well, you're done. Sorry, man. I did what I could to help you out, but you know what? We'll do it regularly. I was gonna use my Ipecac shots, but there's no need. Oh no, okay, we're good. Good, okay. Big beautiful fly, definitely doing its part. There is no question about it, no! God, no. Blew up the rocks at least, oh, fucker. I don't know if any of these are gonna be good. All right, range down, not really needed. I could really use a deal with the devil and like brimstone. Like really, could really do with it. Would make my life a heck of a lot easier. Let's put it that way. I don't like that at all. That's the only, okay. Yeah, well, you know, when it's gonna do it like that. No fancy stuff. No fancy stuff at all. Just want to find the boss room, man. That's all I want in life. Ooh, Jesus. Oh, that was bad. All right. Everybody relax. Everybody chill. It's going to be okay. Everything's going to be okay. We're going to make it. That's when the Ipecac and the split shot and everything worked perfectly. Oh shit. Oh god. No. Oh dear lord. Oh god. Okay. We're fine, Mathis. We're fine. Okay, we're good. You got this, bro. Like no one's business. Oh, hey, that's interesting. Oh, please, give me spirit hearts. Give me spirit hearts. Give me spirit hearts. I want spirit hearts like no one's business. Please give them to me. Please give them to me. Come on. You gotta pay out with some spirit hearts. I have so much money to give. So much love. I don't know if the Empress will ever be useful. Wow. What a fucking load of shit. Mama Gertie, huh? Oh god. Alright. Well, we can fly, so actually, she's a whole lot less difficult. I'll take it. Do I have any guppy items? I do not. Do I want any guppy items? Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take it, put it down, reroll. Gimpy's okay. Huh. Mathis, think, dude. Do you wanna play this gambling game? But you know what? I'm gonna take it. There's also batteries, aren't there? We can reroll that last one. If I can get brimstone, I'm telling you, the world will be my oyster. This may be a mistake. It may be a mistake. And you know, I'm down to play in these types of crazy games, but you know, I shouldn't have picked up Gimpy, actually. All right, try again. We got one more reroll on us. I'm willing to take it. It's got to be careful. It's fine. Let's do this. Come on. You got to give me Guppy Tail. Give me the Gupster. I want flies that are going to do ridiculous damage. And it's gone. Welp. That's unfortunate. I don't understand what determines when it disappears and when it stays. It's really weird. Womb 2. Out of all the things I could ask for, Womb 2 is probably one of the better ones. Okay. I regret taking this deal with the devil now. Alright, come on. Fuck. Going in. Okay. Nope. Balls of steel? Balls of steel. Nope. Ooh, we are super fast. Alright, that doesn't really matter. I should have rerolled that. Pheromones out my asshole, like I was saying. Okay. That was, at the very least, what I was hoping for. We are so fast. Oh, my God. No! 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 Oh, God. Oh, God almighty. Please, no. I can't take it. I can't take the stress. I can't take the stress. I can't take the stress. Okay. We're good. We're good. We're alive. Still going? Give me a mom's heart kill on this run. I'll be happy. Okay. All right. It's okay. Yeah. You know, it would might be okay to do one of those. As long as we stay really far away from the blast radius of the game. Oh, no, Mathis. Did not see that rock there. Somehow those dingles are just kind of hanging out. Shit. What's left? Dingle's still alive. Oh, back up, back up, back up, back up. I saw that one coming from a mile away. Oh, this is so scary. Okay, we're good. Where are you, boss room? What the fuck? What blew up? Oh, my fucking big beautiful fly blew up. Oh, shit, son, no. Okay, you, my friend, are taking it like that. Give me a fucking spirit heart. Ugh. Oh, no, oh, no, run away. Oh, it's okay, you're good, you're good. All right, we're still up, we're still kicking, we're still breathing. Oh, no. Oh, no, oh, no, oh, no. Oh, no, oh, no. Oh, okay, okay, we're good, still up. This run is coming to a very quick and abrupt end. Oh, shit. Okay, we're still alive. Okay. Please, no big room. All right. This could be good. I'm going to take it. I'm not going to reroll it. I need the damage reduction. Oh, man. What is this nonsense? You know what? Doing one of those. There's the boss room. Where are you? I hear you bouncing. There you are. Back up. Golden chest. A spirit heart. Oh, you are a god among men. You know, I'm a little nervous. I'm not gonna lie. All right. You know, it is what it is. All right. Come on. Oop. Isaac. Come on, give me the mom's heart kill. I got it. I unlocked Lost Baby. I'll take it. We took, I'm pretty sure, yeah, we're going up. Oh, man. Oh, more progress has been made. I really need a secret room with like 10,000 health upgrades. It's kind of what I'm looking for. I don't expect to find it, but okay then. Yeah, nope. Nope, I will come back and I will re-roll the shit out of you to hopefully something a little bit more useful. Okay, 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 okay. Good. Really, really hoping for some spirit hearts. Alright. Oh, that's gonna be damage. Yep. Oh, I should have went and got those hearts. Oh, no. Please don't take a hit. Don't take a hit. No. No. Oh, that was a fun run, though, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, come back next time for another exciting episode of The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Maybe, just maybe, we'll get out of this slump. I'll see you then. Bye-bye.